Madrid University, scene of the largest anti-American rally in recent years. Posters, leaflets, slogans, and student speeches all carried a vehemence seldom seen here before. Some 3,000 undergraduates attended. An American flag is burned at the height of the demonstration. Both President Johnson and Francisco Franco were vilified. A new low in public protest added strain on Spanish-American relations.